Alright guys, we got the windmill to the mountain climber. We're gonna do 6 slams. It goes behind the head, that's key there. Slam it towards the ground, get the obliques. Once you get that 6th one done, met ball to the ground, and then you do 12 mountain climbers, keeping those abs tight, pulling your knees into your chest.